KO. Stop! Beat! Boom! KO. Stop! Beat! Boom! KO. Stop! Beat! Boom! KO.
But you can show us later how. One time, how. What should I
do now? I'm gonna do everything. Like, you know, I watch you fight with that. And when you fight with that, you come straight and fight. And sometimes you throw the jab, right?
Yeah.
But sometimes you come in, you gotta come in with the jab. But if you throw the jab from out here, the guy was taller than you. He was taller than you. He didn't jab you back.
Yeah.
He should have jabbed. When you went like that, he had torn your own arm. He should have jabbed you back, but he did. And that was lucky for you. When you come with the jab, you should have boom, right here.
See, so by you getting close, it'll go boom, it'll go through him. And then he'll be down, then boom, right here. He's all about getting boom, boom, to the side.
I run! I'm scared.
No. But any fighter is not fighting all the time.
I cannot throw the ball.
Just like that, like when you throw your right hand, man.
Don't look at your leg.
It's all about keeping your distance. Outside of the shoulder. You know, when he's here, boom. The punches go boom, boom, back to the head. You always gotta get out of the punch, you gotta count.
Especially when fighting guys are going 7 hours.
And that's why you hit the cap. The main objective
is fighting, because you hit the guy with
jab.
You gotta get in.
He's jab this way. Yeah, go with the jab. Quick, come behind the jab.
You gotta be defensive. You get to the side. It depends on the way you like this. You gotta go. You go to the kid and hit you. A guy like he's also gonna be outside you. Huh. But you can't hit it. Right hand, I like to hit somebody. Give him a boom. Boom. Give him a boom. The Fury, he punches long. And when he punches like that,
and he likes to go like this.
So when he punches long, then you got those short punches inside. So hit him, boom, hit him around. And when he throws it out like Washington, boom. You gotta be right here. Right here. Hard punches the body.
You made the twist.
Thank you.